children, welcome to our Hero Kids Puri online classroom. I am your Shilpi Miss. So children, let's start our today's activity. And today we are going to sort beads. So children, look here. In this tray, I have several types of beads. Some beads are round-shaped beads and some beads are long beads. And some beads are diamond shaped beads. So children, today we are going to sort beads. Okay children, so now I will keep the three beads here and we will sort them. So I will pick up this bead and children, tell me, this bead is round bead? No, it is a diamond shaped bead. So we will keep it here, diamond shaped bead, and now we will take this, and it is a which shaped bead? It is a long bead. It is a long bead. So we will short it here, and we will now pick this bead, and look here, this is a round bead. This is a round bead. It just resembles with a small ball. So we will keep round bead here. And now we will short some more beads. So I will pick these. And this is a round bead? No. This is a long bead? Yes. So we will keep it here. And now I will take this bead. So children, is it a round bead? No, this is not a round bead. And children, look here. Is this a long bead? No, this is not a long bead. Children, is this a diamond shaped bead? Yes. So we will short it and keep it here. And now again I will pick this bead. So tell me where I will keep it. Is it a round bead? No. Is it a long bead? No. Is it a diamond shaped bead? Yes, it is a diamond shaped bead. So now children, which bead is this? It is a long bead? No. Is it a diamond shaped bead? Look here. No. Is it a round bead? Look here. Yes, this is a round bead. So we will keep it here. And now I will pick again this bead. It is a diamond shaped bead. So we will keep it here. We will short it and keep it here. And look, I have picked two beads at a time. And this bead is yellow in color. And this bead is blue in color. And these two beads are long beads? No, these two beads are round beads. So children, like this, you also play with your beads, you also play with your blocks. You can short them, shorting big block and small block. So children, now we will move towards our next activity. Children, in our next activity, we are going to review letter N. So children, let us look some words that start with letter N. So children, N for, children look here, N for, what are these? These are nails. N for nails. And children, let us look, N for another word. And then children, N for nails. We have nails in our fingers. So children, these are my nails. And you show your nails to your mama. So children, N for nails. N for nails. So children, that is N for needle. N for needle. So children, our next word is N for nest. N for nest. And who built nest? The bird built nest. And what is inside the nest? Do you know what is this? These are eggs. E for eggs. So children, let us look our next word, that is N for net. N for net. And children, our next word is N for newspaper. N for newspaper. Children, have you ever seen newspaper? Yes, you have seen newspaper. Our grandparents, our parents read newspaper in their free time. So children, N for newspaper. And now we will look our next word, that is N for night. N for night. And at night there were dark everywhere. So children, let us look our next word, N for nine. N for nine. This is number 9. So children, let us look our next number, next word, that is N for noodle. N for noodle. And N for, what is our next word? N for nose. N for nose. Show me your nose. This is my nose. Okay children, so N for, let us look our next picture. N for nurse. N for nurse. And nurse assists the doctor. So children, let us look our next word, and that is N for nut. N for nut. And children, nuts are very healthy to eat. So children, these words start with letter N, and you have to learn all these words. So children, let us move towards our next activity. And in our next activity, we are going to do an activity, that is, where is the letter? So children, look here. I have placed some pictures here, and we will find where is the letter. So children, what is this? This is apple. So children, apple start with which letter? Look here. This is apple, and apple start with letter A. So where is the letter A, children? In this part, in this tray, I have kept some letter flashcards. So we have to find that letter. So where is the letter A? Is this letter A? No. Here are all the letters. A for apple, E for elephant, K for kite, M for mango, L for